Oh, that's a, oh, oh, you must be related to Crawford.
That's my little brother, and he don't want that smoke.
Oh. You disagree, though. So, I know you disagree with that.
It's his sister.
She's supposed to. She's supposed to
do that.
He's saying he wants to smoke, though. He'll take it. I believe he has.
Kell Brook, if you're in Congo, knock you out.
That's exactly how he's going to do you, because you're too little.
Too little?
That's my little brother. I'm his oldest sister, and he learned from me, baby. But guess what? You ain't about that mess.
I don't disrespect his sister.
Wow.
Shut the fuck up, man. Yeah, no, shit about boxing.
Yeah, she surprised me when she said you were too small. I'm like, well, I don't know about that one.
Looking at some kind of,
Watching that fight, did it get the juices flowing?
Are the juices flowing?
Yeah.
I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
I'm ready to go.
I can't lie, though. I mean, I know you're looking at Crawford, but did seeing that happen to Amir Khan, did that make you want that fight even more, or are you just like, forget about it?
Yeah, he got a baby. He didn't want none of that tonight. He just was there for the payday. He didn't want that. We have passion. He just come there to lay down.
What happens if Kell Brook is in the ring tonight?
I'll show you a competitive fight. I'll show you. Now I want to bring that title away from him. I'm in there. If you want to win that fight.